Memory protection devices, now offering battery holder evaluation kits for through-hole or surface mount use. Having access to these kits makes the design process easier. Order your kits today at digikey.com.
Greetings, fellow battery buffs, and welcome to this month's thrilling installment of Hold Your Batteries. Thanks for spending a few minutes with us today as we serve up timely technical tips to help our readers solve their battery-related design dilemmas. As always, we'll kick off the show by meandering over to the inbox, where the latest tale of torrid technical torment from one of our readers awaits our reply.
Dear Hold Your Batteries, I'm designing an electronic game for kids that will be powered by a pair of AA cells. We'd like to manufacture it in the United States if we can do it at a competitive price. Naturally, we have to be very cost conscious in every aspect of the design, but I also want to make sure it's rugged enough to play well with kids. This dilemma is evident as we try to choose a battery holder for our product. One of my colleagues who's designed low-cost products thinks we should use a simple stamped metal battery clip that solders into the circuit board, but I worry that it might not stand up well under their shocks, drops, and shaking it will undergo in everyday play. I want to go with a sturdier but more expensive conventional battery holder, but there doesn't seem to be room in it for our budget. Is there any good compromise that will deliver good service but not break our budget? As a mom and an engineer, I want to create products I'd want my kids to play with. In a pinch, San Jose.
Hey, Ms. Pinch. As a dad and a former engineer, I appreciate your commitment and feel your pain. Fortunately, there is relief available and it's probably well within your budget. For your application, I'd recommend using contact blocks. They're somewhere in between a battery clip and a battery holder, barring some of the benefits of both. By cutting out the material in between the ends of the typical battery holder, you enjoy substantial savings in plastic and the resulting cost. This solution is an excellent way to cut costs while delivering most or even all of the ruggedness of a regular holder. Contact blocks use the same pressure contacts as many top-of-the-line battery holders, so they provide a large increase in reliability over simple battery clips. So good luck with your project, Ms. Pinch. I'm really hoping you're able to manufacture it here in the US. It's always good to hear from readers like you who take pride in their work. And it's even more fun when I'm able to rummage up a solution to help folks like you create better products. So if you've got a battery-related problem that you'd like us to take a swing at, just drop me a line at lee.goldberg@advantagemedia.com. And remember, this is not the way to hold your batteries.